This experiment shows how to control a VFD using pot. By changing the pot value, different frequencies adjusted in the VFD, and that is shown in the motor speed.